When we are speaking about sustainability, you know, it takes a long time. So we have to accept that it's a long journey. But what is key is to say month after month, we are making some important progresses. We need targets, clear targets and quantitative targets. We need to develop roadmaps with key indicators and to follow these indicators. We pay attention that the fact that sustainability is not at all a constraint for creativity. Because if you show only sustainability as a constraint, you kill the topic, above all in our industry. We want to share our best practices with our competitors and with everyone. Because again, if we want to change the paradigm, we are conscious that we won't be able to do it only by ourselves. And it's great to show that you can be very trendy, you can be successful, and at the same time, to pay attention to the planet and to the people.
Thank you.
Thank you.